Food shoppers in New York can stop worrying for now, despite earlier newspaper reports. Fairway says it's here to stay. In a statement, the grocery store chain said that it has no intention of filing for Chapter 7 bankruptcy and that all 14 stores will remain open for business. Fairway admits it is doing some strategic restructuring. The store started as a fruit and veggie stand on the Upper West Side and has become a New York institution. The chain filed for bankruptcy protection in 2016 after reaching a restructuring deal with creditors.